The spoon was not an easy spoon to get. Yes, it's a sterling silver New York spoon. And it actually shows the skyline. This one though, I'm gonna have to do something that I really don't like doing with sterling silver spoons, and that is cutting the end off. Oh, fuck. Now, I did manage to get this piece down to £24. This one, I'm really not sure if it's going to sell as a ring. I mean, I guess that's what I do with my whole business. But that has left a really nasty sharp edge, so I'm going to take the file and smooth that down. But the top of that is now smooth. Now I'm going to get to the bending. So I'm going to take this 20 gauge right here. I'm not going to lie, I'm still quite hurt. I am now going to polish this ring up, and I'm extremely happy with how it's come out. Is it okay to have more than one favorite? Now, I tried my best on that joint and I have put it on my own finger, and it doesn't pinch at your skin, which is perfect. And here is the whole skyline. And it has this pretty cool detail on the inside. These two sterling silver pieces are being listed today. If you want to find any more of my rings, my links will be in my bio. I have hundreds of rings going up soon. At the minute, there are no rings listed as I did sell out.